this.
That dark video.
Killer 2 back working again. After Microsoft wiped it out. And they also wiped out the Logitech, but I had to reinstall that again. And we're going to check that out and see if that works. I still haven't reinstalled my headphones, but I've been working on that all day, and they will not work. There's no way. It won't work. I did an update, and it messed up camera 2 and camera 1. I had to reinstall them all and reconfigure everything all over again. Every Tuesday, every month, it does this. Microsoft, it's Tuesday right now. It's update Tuesday, and every month it does this. I have to reinstall all my cameras and all my stuff all over again. Because Microsoft does not want you using other people's stuff. And I don't think the mic on this is working at all, because when I updated, something really, really bad happened to that. So that's not going to work anymore either. My headphone unit, so the audio files, I guess I could just run the audio with the camera 1, but what the heck is going to be using that to be the same audio? So I haven't got any headphones no more. Okay, we're going to get the camera of these, I don't know what we're going to do. We're going to get the
holder, the F, sign, check, F, then the clock, F, then the
clock,
F, sign, F, then the clock.
There's clock. What the time is it here?
And it reads only blank. 309 page, then June 12th.
Okay, it's 309. My fishies have been in there for 9 minutes. And we're starting fishes. It all started at 12 o'clock when the machine just updated for no reason. And I was trying to record MASH and it just updated and shut down my MASH show. So I'm going to have to do that at 5 o'clock this afternoon or at 4 o'clock in the morning on Wednesday morning. But we got everything all working back again. Anyway, I'd just like to let you know that the Windows update was, really, really bad for me. That's for sure. It wiped out practically everything. Wiped out my headphones. I don't think I'll ever get them back. I don't know if they're going to be running the driver for them. I know that they won't work with Windows 10. Now they probably won't work with Windows 7 anymore either. So I don't know what we can do with them. Because I just updated to the creator's update, and that's what I do. Okay, we're going to flip our fishies now. Chickens. Okay, fish are chickens here. I'm just letting you know what happened with my computer here. Today, the update messed everything up, that's for sure. Okay. My chickens. Keep saying fishes. More than chickens. Chicken sliders, which I love. I don't know why I keep having my fish in my head, but I don't even like those fish. Okay, back in the oven. Just flip them with our hands. Okay, we're gonna be uploading this to Windows and Twit. Letting them know that my computer's back to normal. I don't know about everybody else's. But okay, let's see if we can get back onto Skype here first. Real quick.
Microsoft narrator.
These things always bug me.
Running a clock button, but Microsoft and a clock
button.
Okay,
there's a live cam camera 2. Logitech camera 1. Let's see if it lets me.
Success.
There.
Skype, Streamlabs, Facebook, Chrome, and there's a blind man. My five job search edit.
Okay, we're on Skype. Let's see if we can get
Google
Live Twitch stream here.
A hint that there's something that
there's
wants to tell you,
there.
You ask it what's up, and it's like, hey, did you know that the traffic is really bad right now, so you should probably leave in the next 5 minutes,
iOS
or the notifications that pop up and can let you know
right
about
now.
Calendar appointments or
I mean,
flight cancellations or things
now,
like that, and that's not at all
it's
what
only
it
Monday,
is, but
not
same thing applies to like being proactive in the
it's
home,
only Monday,
where it
night.
Always knows
on
that
Monday
at like 8 p.m.
Okay, we're going to shut that down.
Brain of theme.
Okay, we're going to shut our videos down now. And enjoy our food. Hook up these.
Start button control. Running up Skype. So you got Microsoft Live
okay,
Canva. Microsoft
here
Live
first.
Canva.